Pilots. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming. Okay. Looks like some folks are showing up. Hello. Happy Monday. I'm gonna say it. I hope you all are doing well. Hi, Stas. Doing a bodyweight workout today if you want to join in. No materials necessary. Hello, Fred. How you doing? My double time twins. Is it a twerk kind of day, though, girls? Is it a twerk kind of day? I don't know, especially with this music. Lena from Ukraine, how are you doing? You all know I leave the option to leave comments up, and I can't look at it during the workout, of course, but I'll look after the workout's done. Today's workout will be on the shorter side, just over 30 minutes. I've said that before, and the workout lasted an hour. Oops, I didn't mean to. Tim, I got my Amanda's in here, Ashley's in here. I got a lot of A's. Y'all are calling me Mr. New Booty. Okay, I like it. I know I have people from all around the world on here, and I do want to say there's some really crazy times going on here in America, and I would imagine quite a few of you probably thought I wasn't going to do workouts during this time, and I want to make it really clear that I'm a strong supporter of Black Lives Matter and the platform that it stands on, the idea of equality and what it looks like in this world. I know that this isn't it, and I think we have ways to go, and I'm all about trying to peacefully get there, and I don't want to judge the way other people feel in times of tragedy and how they react to it. I know that I want to continue to be a voice of love and inspiration, and that's just my platform, and I really, the more I think about it, there's, and I do not mean this to denigrate this movement at all, but the reality in my honest opinion is there's always some great tragedy out there that, for all intents and purposes, can bring us down, and it completely makes sense rationally to just look at these tragic things in this world and let yourself fall apart. And you guys have made me feel this sense of purpose in this life. I feel like I bring people this positivity and this energy that makes them keep wanting to fight and to keep going. And I don't want to let anything silence that. And I'm trying my best to know that, or like feel in my heart that that's why I was put here. And you guys have only encouraged me in that manner. And for those reasons, no matter what's going on, I'm gonna try and do my best to be that staple. Leading with love is not easy, and it's such a, I'm saying this on my last workout, it's such a corny thing to say, and it's like a dedication, it's like a commitment that you have to choose in this life, and it is not, it's not easy. Life is not here to be easy. And it's ironic because my workouts aren't that easy. So some of you are like, what is this guy talking about saying he leads with love? Like, I hate this guy. He hurts me all the time. But I do this because I'm trying to spread love, and it makes me feel fulfilled. And yeah, so I think you guys get the point. We're going to do this workout. It's not as long as our other workouts. We're doing a little, I would say this is like a beginner kickbox class I'm about to teach. I think that we all have some emotions we need to work out right now. That's probably gonna last a while. I don't wanna give any false hope. This might last a while. And I want you guys to be strong throughout it. You know, especially if you know you have a positive light in you, this is not the time to let it be dim. This is the time for your voice to get out there, because you need as much positivity through things like this, especially as possible. You guys can't hide away. You gotta let your, you know, you got a good, strong, positive voice, let it out, let it be screamed from the mountaintop. Some of you messaged me that you donated in my name to the ACLU, to the Black Lives Matter movement. That humbles me. I feel amazing about that, and I plan on doing the same as well. I did put my regular Venmo and Cash App and stuff down here, but I realized right when I was doing that I probably should have put a link to somewhere worth donating, but I will find somewhere worth donating and donate some money after this as well. If you donate anything in my name, I am honored. anything you can do. I love y'all. So we are going to, warm up this body and get into a little kickbox. You can imagine whoever you need to imagine right now. You can beat down oppression right now in your own living space. That's what I'm gonna give you permission to do. So let's get on with it. You did? We're ready. Okay, y'all. So we're gonna have our hands up a lot today. And it's gonna make you work, so I want that to be part of your concentration, hands up in front. I want you to just start by driving the knee up. You're noticing I'm pushing the ground away with my standing leg and driving this knee high. Having that moment of balance, right? So I want you to start up there. Just raising the knees in front, almost like you're getting a standing lower abdominal crunch, okay? So push the ground away, knees up, try to get it past that belly button, drive those abs in, less than 10 seconds here. Let's get it, y'all. Oh! I always love starting with balance because it makes you talk to your body. Right now my body is saying it's a little tired, I don't know why. Start to open up these hips. Oh! And yes, my hands are still up. How is that impacting your balance, huh? Keeping those hands in front, not being able to do whatever you want with them when we're moving these legs. How is that impacting your balance today? I want your knee to come up and around, up and over. This activity will prove important. Oh! Very quickly into the warm-up, into the workout, because I put one of like our hardest moves right after we warm up because I figured do it before you're tired. There's also a programming rationale that went into that as well, I promise. Last couple here, one more each side. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna drop the hands, shoulder rolls. Take those shoulders to the back of the room. Notice how much I'm letting my spine move. Opening my ribs, grounding my back when the shoulders come forward. Switch directions. Let that rib cage move. You know, we're kind of getting funky with it right now. That's it. Oh yeah, baby. Turn it. Speaking of turn it up. Rotate that upper body. So what we're doing here is practicing moving from the hips, right? My back foot follows my belly button, my hands stay up. Turn it up, just like that. Rotate strong, because we're punching what? From the hips, y'all. That's where that power's coming. What I want you to do, you're gonna start to reach your arms across. Reach and reach, reach and reach, right? So keep that arm reaching across your body. The other hand is gonna reach back. Okay? You're pushing in both directions. Now you're gonna have to focus here on every time you turn, trying to spot an area so you just get less dizzy. Because we got a lot of turns today, y'all. And I'm trying to prepare. You get a little bit lower, finish it out last moments. Four. Two. And, well done, stand up, kicks to the front. Ha! Ha! This is still not the workout. Ha! This is the warm up. Knee, then foot. Knee, then foot. Some of you have heard before. If you ever want to take over my sweat kingdom, you have to not only sweat more than me, you have to kick higher than me. You dig? You can try to challenge me if you want. Get up in my DMs, y'all. I will kindly defeat a challenger. Can take this sweat kingdom from my cold, dead hands. Oh, that was an awkward joke to make today. Sorry. Okay, come to a center. One hand up, one hand down. Slight bend in the knees. Both hands forward. Okay? So, we're basically going through all the different ways I used to fight. This was the first way I used to fight. You know, bend those knees, walk at my older brothers, and let my hands swing. You dig? Abs tight. Ooh, let these arms move. Ha. Final moments. Get stronger. Get stronger. And bring it back to center. All you're doing is chambering that knee side to side. All right, get it up there. Like you are about to kick somebody in the face. You just, oh, right. They're walking up on you. You put the knee up and they walk away. They're like, oh, no, no, no. That person can kick somebody in the face. They're not playing today. We're still warming up in case you were curious. Side to side, just like that. Raise that knee, turn towards the knee. Let's go. Unleash the power. And six, five. Turn it, turn it. Don't worry, you'll get your heart rate right back up. Today is all cardio, baby. Right in the center. Hands up. One hand down. It's like Ben. Move it backwards. I'm looking over to the right because I forgot to bring my clock over again. Again. Let's go. Throw these hands up. Throw these hands up. I want you moving from that shoulder girdle. Arms are long and strong. We're more than halfway there. Act like you car. Let's go. At sight. Belly button in. Arms move. Let them swing. Six. Three. Two. One. Very good. Now, both my hands go behind my left leg. Okay? Exhale. Both my hands go over right. Ha! Left leg. Right leg. Left leg. Right leg. Feeling? Just focus on getting the hip and the hip to provide most of the power here. Integrating upper, lower body, right heart. That's what I want to see. Let it move, let it move. Up and over. Second to last activity of warm up. More than halfway there. Now most of our intervals today will go off of my Tabata theme, okay? Mostly 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. We'll have some 20, 10 intervals in there. And sometimes maybe we'll go longer than 40 seconds if I feel like it. And if I feel like it took you guys a long time to catch on. Because Raneir knows. Raneir knows. Okay. Face sideways. Standing cat and cow. Hands above the knees or on top of the knees. Inhale. Flex the abs. Round the back. Push your hands against the feet. Exhale, move. Flex that back, shoulders away from the ears. Chest open. Deep breath, open the chest. Exhale, move. That's it, round. Long and strong, deep breath. Exhale, move. That's it. One more time. Inhale here. Exhale, move. That inhale really flexes the like the abs here. Inhale, flex. Exhale, move. Now the inhale here flexes your back. Inhale. Exhale, round and down. Relax. Bend the knees. Hey. Deep breath. Exhale. Coming up. So I done told y'all. We're gonna start with some of our harder moves. I'm moving my clock where I need to see it. So, to start out, we're going to practice our punches, right? Cross the body. What I wanna see is the hips go with you. Punch right, I'm starting right hand, and that matters because we're gonna do start left hand on the next side. Right, left, then up, right, left, right, left, right, left. Ready? Go, come on. Let's get it. Right, left, right, left. 20 seconds. Move. Ha, ha. From the hip. From the hip. Left hand, turn. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. Snap the hands back in. Be aggressive. Rest. Okay. That's it. I could have made that 40 seconds, I realized. But you needed a break. or you can use it. Get your form together, slight bend in the knees, hands at guard, go. Right, left, ha, ha. Let's go. Punch it out. Turn from that torso. Throw these hands, drive it right back in. You did. Oh, shoot, I missed that. There it is. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Rest. Okay. Now, we're practicing getting the second knee like it's a kick. One, two. One, two. Okay? If you don't want to do these, give me regular kicks. Ready. Go. One, two. One, two. One, two. 20 seconds. One, two. One, two. We've done these before. If you did my master one, Mondays. Come on. Rest. Now, if you want to make that second knee a kick, do it. Or if you need to keep it where it's at, feel free. Second knee, kick. Kick high. Come on. Yeah. Kick it. Last moments here. Show me something. Power over speed. Rest. I'm gonna make some really weird noises today. Punches. Left hand first. Ready? Left, right, go. Come on. Breathing through. Consistently. Throw these hands. Throw these fists. 10 seconds. Work. Work. Get out some anger today, y'all. Let it out, let it out. Rest. Okay. One more time with these hands. Left hand's going first. 5 seconds. Ready. Set. Go. 20 seconds. Go. Across. Let's get it. We're moving hard. We're keeping the balance. Find your center. Come on. Rotate that back foot. Last one is here. From them hips. Rest. Okay. We're going back. You can do front kick. You can stay at just the knee. Or give me that full kick. Ready? Go. Hey. Ha. See how I'm using my arms? Throw it. Yeah. Ha. Rest. Okay. One more time. And we lie down on our backs a little bit. Who loves you? Raneir loves you. Ready. Go. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Let it out. Exhale. Breathe through. Rest. Okay. Honestly, my workout could be over right now. Lie down. Shoot. Full sit up. We're starting by throwing our hands. When I say throw, I mean a good punch. You sit up. One, two, three. Back down. Switch sides. First set. Ready. Go. One, two, three. Ha, ha, ha. Punch it. Come on. Get through it.
Last moments. Quick, quick, quick. Up and down. Rest. Wow. Okay. Yeah, short and sweet. You see what I'm saying? Cardio only. Go. Yeah. Boom. Throw these hands. Fast, fast, fast. Bring them right back in. No one's grabbing your hands. Come on. Attack. Attack. Get what you came here for. That work. Get that work. Yeah. Push it out, push it out. Rest. Same with your bicycle. One, two, three. Pause on the third. The one and two are fast. Go. Ha, ha, ha. One, two, three. Come on. Yeah. Break down the door with that foot. Push through. Rest. Wow. Y'all better be going hard enough to earn these rests today. Ready. Go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Let that upper body move. Okay. 10 seconds. Let's move. Let's work. Ow. Let's go. Oh. Rest. Okay. Things are about to get hard. Singles on those punches. Come up, punch through, come right back down. Very little recovery. Go. Ha. Ha. Ah. Let it out, y'all. Ah. Huh. Let's go. Come on. Ah. Shit. Ah. Let's get it. Ah. Ha. Rest. One more set like that. High intensity. Nobody's playing any games. We're punching and pushing the face. Go. Ah. Let's go. Yeah. Visualize it. You're more powerful than any people you're gonna meet in this world. You gotta know it, believe it, see it, be the change. Be the change. And throw these fists. Let's go. Ah. 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 Rest. Okay. Singles on the bicycle. Pause after each one. Each one is powerful. Go. Ah. 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 You're breaking down a door with your push every time. Kick through. Kick through. Rest. Wow. You could definitely use my sound effects in some martial arts game. I sound crazy. One more time. Hard. Ready? Go. Power. Power. Drive. The knee comes over the chest just as hard as your foot shoots forward. Go. Push. 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 Rest. Stand up. Okay. Unilateral work. Let's go. I'm moving that mat. We're not using it for a very long time, and I don't want to slip. Okay, let's practice our form. Now, I know a lot of boxing classes, they only have you stay on one side, your more dominant side. We're gonna do both. It's cardio purposes. Left foot in front, hands up. That means your left hand is your jab, your right hand is your cross. See how I let my back foot move, get that hip, then my jab. Then we're gonna duck under, and we're gonna come back. That's all you need. Jab, cross, jab, duck under, come back, go. Ha, 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 under, back. Ha, 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 under, back. Ha, ha, ha. Are you getting that hit? In that second, in that cross punch. Ha. Oh, God. Ha. Ha. I'm ducking early. Ha. Wow. Rest. One more time, just like that. You gotta get used to it. If you don't do these every day, it's a weird coordination for you. Let's get it again, same side. Jab, cross, jab, duck under. Jab, cross, jab, duck under. Huh. Trying to get those hips to coordinate on these fast punches. Ain't easy. Huh. Come on, come on. Huh. Come on. Run. Switch legs, switch sides. Southpaw, that's what we call it. Right foot forward, jab, cross, jab, under. Go. Ha, ha, ha. Under. Ha, ha, ha. Under. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. You're punching that attacker. Right, face level. Face level. Ha. Yeah! Rest. Oh, again, same side, right foot in front, go, under, let's go, hard, hard, no mercy, keep hitting this target, rest, I'm so tired, cardio is hard, okay. Okay, you're gonna have extra rest here. Left foot in front. Jab, cross. Jab, under, hook. Start, over. Ready. We'll do one slow and go. Jab, cross. Jab, under. Hook, bring it back, go. Ha, ha, ha. Ugh. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Come on. 5 seconds. Rest. Okay. One more time, same side. 3, 2, go. Focus, form. If you're as tight as me, get these punches right. You don't have to add a million of them. Make them hot. Make them hot. Ah. Rest. Wow. Okay. Wow. Switch sides. Right foot in front. Right hand in front. That's the jab. Jab, left jab. Hook, left hands. Jab, left jab. Left. Jab, left jab. Ha. 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 Ah. Ha. Ha. Rest. One more time. Oh my God. I might need to add another core activity. I'm tired. I'm tired. Last time, right side. Go. Ha. 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 Come on. Let it out. Oh. Oh man, rest, wow, okay, emergency, everybody lie down, emergency, emergency, oh, oh, I'm tired, this wasn't planned, I was supposed to go right into kicks, I'm so tired, okay, so we're gonna do. I need something where I can catch my breath. Executive decision. Oh Lord. I'm gonna throw up. I should have made breakfast. Okay. Lie on your side. Lift your legs. Your feet are off the ground. Your head can be in your hands. Oh. Little scissors. Oh my goodness. I can't catch my breath. Oh. Little scissors on your side. Oh, I can't catch my breath. Oh, I'm so tired. Wow, this is hard. This is hard. Okay, more than halfway there. Oh my goodness. 10 seconds. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh, kickboxing is hard. Rest. I'm dying. I might have to end this. We're 30 minutes in. I'm dead, dude. I am absolutely gonna call like. Oh, good. I'm switching sides. That was 40 seconds. We got 20 seconds off. Stop judging me. I hope y'all are tired too. Switch sides. Scissors. Oh my goodness. Ow. Okay. Oh my gosh. From your hips, not your knees. Both feet off the ground. Oh, I cannot catch my breath for the life of me. Holy. Oh, how are y'all? I have two girls that teach classes similar to this or harder than this. Christy DiPaolo on Pop Sugar. She teaches at Equinox 2. Wow. Her classes are like an hour long. And they move more than this. Breath. All this punching. Wow. Man. This one. Oh my goodness. Boxers don't play. Okay. Back on the first side. Both legs are in the air. The left leg lifts up and down. Go. Oh. Both legs are in the air. Wow. Lock that knee. Slow it down on the way down. You dig? Come on. Oh, hon. Oh, hon. Oh, good. I need to pick which one of these activities. Because I have three more Tabata plans. Three more. And the next two are supposed to be big cardio moves. I hope I get through it. Oh my goodness. You know what? Again, I said 30 minutes. This might be an hour long workout again. Goodness. Rest. Oh, switch. Wow. Wow. I'm just going to admit, I'm like just starting to feel better, but there's no way I could have went right into that next cardio Tabata. Last set. Both legs in the air, right leg up and down. All right. Notice how I slow it on the way down. Your hand in front will make it easier. Wow. Okay. Just dripping this sweat. And I bet I look crazy with those punches. It's so hard getting that coordination right, getting that perfect power from your hips. If I always got perfect power from my hips on every one of my punches, every one of my swings, I'd be a much better tennis player. Trust that. Oh, it's all about the pursuit. Rome wasn't built in a day. Oh, rest. Okay. Here's the news. We gotta get up. We have more cardio to do. We do. I'm not lying. Okay. Shoot. Wow. Can we do some push-ups? Damn, this is hard. Look. We're doing right foot front kick, tap your toe, right foot back kick. Knee in, ha! Okay? So the left leg stays where it is. Front kick, tap, back kick, 20 seconds, right leg first. Go. Ha! Tap, back kick. Front kick, back kick. Ah! Ha! Knee first, knee then foot. Knee then foot, knee then foot. Knee and foot, knee and foot. Ha! Ha! Ah! Rest. Yeah. Yeah. Same side. Ready. Go. Foot. Ah! Ha! 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 Kick it. Kick it. Oh! Ah! Ah! Rest. Wow. That second side is gonna have to suffer. Oh, left foot. Ready. Kick it. Tap it. Back it. Abs. Back body. I'm pointing that toe. I'm flexing my foot. foot hit. Yeah. Rest. On the way forward, I hit with the ball of my foot. On the back kick, I'm hitting with my heel. Left foot. Again. Go. Come on. Three. 10 seconds. Wow. Wow. By any means necessary, rest. So scream if you have to. Okay. Right foot kicks. You're stepping into it. So left foot, right leg kicks. Right foot lands, left foot steps back. Right foot in, kick. Okay? Let's get it. Left foot, right leg kicks. Step, step, kick. Step, step, kick. Step, step, kick. Step, step, right foot kicks. Step, step, right foot kicks. Ha! Ha! Right foot, right foot. Right foot, right foot. Right foot, right foot. Ah! Ha! Ha! Huh. Don't let me kick this TV, Lord. Ah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Rest. Aww. One more set. Left leg, ooh. These obliques, baby. Oh, Lord. Let's shout it. Okay. Right foot steps. Left foot kicks. Left foot steps. Right foot steps. Left foot kick. Let's go. One, two, left foot. One, two, left foot. Ah. One, two, left foot. Ah. One, two, left foot. Ah. Ha. Ha. Find that balance. Ay. Oh, wow. I'm going to talk. I'm falling all over the place. Ah. Ha. Huh. 10 seconds. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Aye. Ah. Left foot. Left foot. Left foot. Left foot. Rest. Okay. Again. I can't go right into the next cardio because I'm tired. Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Listen, we're doing a side kick move. If you're not doing these, you have two sets in a side plank like this. You're on your right hand or right elbow like this holding. The rest of us are going to let our right foot, we're in beast, right? My knees are under my hips, my hands are under my shoulders. You're either on your right hand in the side plank, the right foot, right elbow, or lift your knees, right foot under the body, push forward, left hand back, back to center, again, right foot. Under the body and kick, right foot. Under the body, kick. Right, reach. Back to center. Exhale. Reach. Back to center. Halfway there. Reach. To the side with that right leg. Wow. Oh. Wow. Wow. Oh. Last one. Last one. Rest. In 20 seconds. We're on a side plank, on our right elbow. You're gonna take your left hand under your hip, then up and punch the sky. In 3, 2, go. Side plank, under, punch. Under, punch. 20 seconds, y'all. Rest. One more time. One more time. 4, 3, two, go. Aye. 20 seconds. One more time. Under and up. Under and up. 10 seconds. Don't lose it. Ah! Oh, gosh. Breath. I ran out of bananas this morning. I could have used one. I needed a banana. I needed it, Lord. Oh, my goodness. Now, left foot is coming under the body. So you're either just on your left arm holding, or left foot under the body, right arm pulls back. Beast. Go, left foot under, right arm pulls back. Back to center. Okay. Push forward, right back to center. Neutral spine when you get back to center. Halfway there. Push the ground with that left hand. That left arm stays locked. 15 seconds. Wow. 10 seconds. Come through. Ah! Oh. Ah! Rest. Okay. Okay. This is cool. This is awesome. This is all going according to plan. Don't sleep. Not yet. Not yet, Raneir. Left elbow. Right hand up. Under. Then punch the sky. First set, go. 20 seconds. Whip it up. From that hip. Oh. Ah. Breath. Wow. Wow. I'm sorry, I don't got any kind of motivation. I have to keep it for myself. I'm dying here. Go, last time. This is why I don't do all cardio in my workouts. I'm not strong enough. This hurts. You gotta be kill me? Oh, man. Oh. Rest. Okay. Should we just do the last one? God. Y'all better still be with me. If I'm doing this alone, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh Lord, I will be so angry. Y'all better be in here with me, Tim. You still here? Oh damn, Stacy, you right. I need some water. You are right. Oh, thank you. Good looking out. Listen. Okay, stay right there. Because you know what? Sometimes people don't know what to believe in or what to trust. And they are scared and alone. But y'all need to forget, liqueur is there for you. Refreshing, zero calories, no guilt, and a lot of flavor. Oh, it felt wrong. It didn't feel right. It didn't feel right, but we needed what we needed to do. Ah, I have the strength to do one more! Okay. Oh. Side kick, 20 seconds. Toe high, just like those chambers we practiced at the beginning. 20 seconds. Right leg only. Thanks for waiting. Go. Hey. Hey. 10 seconds. Last cardio, Tabata. Hey. 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 Rest. Wow. Oh. Same side. 3, 2, go. Keep that left knee slightly bent. Oh, oh. 10 seconds. Do what you need to do to make it through. Ah, ah, four, ah. Rest. Wow. Switch to the left leg. Four, three. Thank you, LaCroix. Go. Keep breathing. Keep moving. Let's go. 10 seconds. Wow. Hey. Rest. Okay. Okay. Last one of these, you know? Last Tabata. Left foot. Side high kick. Go. Hey. Right knee bent. Find the control. Oh. 10 seconds. Hands stay up. Wow. Shoot. Rest. I want to dance this, but I can't. Right leg. Side kick. Right hand. Turn. Punch. I'm giving you 10 more seconds of rest. Set a 40 second. All out. Ready. Go. Right foot. Right hand. Hey. 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 Okay. Come on. Stay strong. Huh. Huh. Hey. Hey. Turn it. Halfway there. Ah. Ah. Keep rotating that left foot. 10 seconds. Rough. Okay. Look. I haven't thrown up in years in the middle of a workout. I feel it for real. I'm gonna throw up. 5 seconds, last set. Left foot, left hand. I'm gonna throw up. Go. Hey. 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 Breathe through it. This is the easy part. The first half. Yeah. Oh, I should have made this. 2 20 second periods. Halfway there. Lean it. Kick it. Control it. I'm so tired. The form is ugly. Stay strong. 10 seconds. Ow. Ow. We're done. We're done. We're done. I'm gonna go up. Oh, I'm gonna go up. 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 Okay. Don't call an ambulance. They have enough to deal with. I live next to a fire station. I hear them all the time leaving and coming. I'm gonna, look. Oh gosh. Okay. Ow, I didn't even mean to do that. I'm gonna stretch us. I am. Okay. Lie back. I have a towel in case you don't have to. Okay. Bring your right knee in. Wow. Ah. Hip circus. Round and round. Oh. Oh, gosh. Did I say that I do this out of love? Oh, gosh. Wow. Love has a lot of dimensions to it. Switch directions of those hip circles. Oh, Lord. Oh, we're not doing another one of these again. This is too hard. How? Oh, my gosh. Oh, that was so hard. Okay. Right leg straight up. I really got to see if it's just because I didn't eat breakfast. I don't know. I'm running 7 miles. I thought I'd be better at this now. Goodness. Oh, goodness. I'm using this towel. You can use your hands. Try to lock your knee. Ankle circles. Oh. You can use either. Switch directions. Oh. And what I'm gonna do, put my left hand under your calf. Ease it down. So my left elbow's on the ground. My right, the outside of my right leg, my TFL, is getting a good stretch. If you can, keep your right shoulder blade down, your right foot going to the left. Oh, goodness. Now, put your right foot in front of your left leg. Come back to center, grab your left knee, pull it in. Oh, I'm so tired. My biceps hurt. That's how you know you're throwing those hands. Oh, you can get good biceps. Oh, gosh. I swear after this turns off, I'm going to cry. And it's only because my body's in so much physical pain right now. Okay, I'm getting better. I'm going to stop. I'm getting better. Oh, I think the LaCroix is starting to finally hit the spot. Oh, gosh. Switch directions. I'm only joking with that LaCroix, though. Don't think that's a good way to hydrate. That's just one of the jokes. I like to show I can still chug carbonated drinks, even though I'm not drinking beers lately. It's been a while. Oh, but you gotta practice, you know? Okay. Did we switch directions? I think we did. Okay. We can bring it up. I try to hold above the knee so I can try to lock the knee out. Ankle circles. Right. My right leg stays towards the ground. Then I put my right hand behind my left calf and I lower my left leg towards the right. Put my right elbow on the ground. I feel that stretch to the outside of my left leg. My left shoulder blade is down. Keep breathing. Try to keep locked at knee. Oh, deep breath. Left foot to the outside of the right leg. Bring it in, drop that right leg, pull it in. Wow. 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 That means Wednesday we're doing like no cardio. This is ridiculous. Some of you have been begging me for a cardio day. I finally obliged and I nearly take my own life doing it. So that was when I listened to other people. Oh my gosh. Okay, on your stomach. How do people like this kind of torture? It's evil. Oh. Okay. Bend your left knee. Inhale. Exhale, look over your right shoulder. Try to keep your left hip towards the ground. Deep breath. Exhale, low. Bend your right knee. Look over your left shoulder. Inhale, exhale up. Ow. Deep breath. Exhale, low. Oh. Child's pose. Okay. Okay. Push up onto your feet. Relax your upper body. Let's have our moment of gratitude. Are we happy that we came together today? Put some good vibes in the universe. Show ourselves some love. Say yes. Okay. Are we gonna let any of the intentionally negative people out there take us down right now? Answer is no. Shake your head no. But can we see through the distraction and still? Can we still petition for positive change through all the people that would like us to distract from the real topic here? Yes, we can. Petition for positive change. Don't get distracted by the hoopla. Deep breath. Deep breath. Bend the knees. Exhale up. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was dangerous. That was dangerous. If y'all wanted that to be a 30-minute workout, stop 30 minutes in. That's what I should have done. Oh my God. I know about insanity. I know about insanity, girl. You know what I am? I was there when insanity came. I've been here since Tybo, girl. Oh. You were just over here watching, Emma. How you gonna do me like that? Yes, Federica, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all should be dying with me. That's what I'm here for. I'm not just entertainment value. Let's go. I'm so glad you said drink water. I needed it. I went and did it. Oh my gosh, some of y'all doing this later, you know I'm putting it directly on the YouTube. Oh my goodness, just sweating. You know, my old roommate sent me a video. It was the first video. It was the first video where I saw someone really compete with me in sweat. He rang out his shirt. And then I was like, oh my God, you really competed. And I was like, are you sure you didn't forget that you like squirted yourself with water halfway through the workout or something? He was like, well, it did drizzle at the end. Y'all think I should count it? Y'all think I should count it? Anyway, this is for you, Chris. Think you can take me. That's for you, Chris. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, Chris, all for you. Try to play. There was no drizzle inside my house. This is for me. This is all from Raneir. No drizzle. No little sprinkly sprinkle. Okay? And he had like a full backpack of water on his hike when he was outside. I didn't have no water. I had a LaCroix. That took water away from me. It didn't add water. Don't worry. You joined late. You can go get it on YouTube. You feel like you're doing parkour, then you're doing it right. I'm trying to get you. My knee has been feeling a lot better. I didn't run this week, even though my knee didn't hurt at all week, because I was like, let me be responsible, let me know my age, and give more time to rest. There are other forms of cardio to do. I went on a long rollerblade. It was lovely. Ah, thank you. See, I'm glad I went through to go read these comments. I would have missed this. Jocelyn, oh, I hope you're still here. I don't think you are, but I love you too, boo. No, that is one of the inspirations in my life right there. Jocelyn is always a beacon of hope and positivity. I love you, girl. I'm grateful for y'all too. I'm about to run out of time. Ashley McNally said hello. Yay! I love it. My high school sweethearts just giving me some love. Oh my God, that was a lot of sweat, wasn't it? Oh my God. Just sweating. Do you see I'm like sweating in my eyes? Like I'm burning my eyes with my own sweat. Yes, I'm the only trainer getting you to do at-home cardio. Listen, get the inspiration any way you can. That's what I'm here for. Okay, that's my goal in life. You inspire, you know, you find your people. There are some people that speak your language. Some of y'all speak my language and you feel this motivation. That's what I'm here for. So I love y'all. Oh man, I wish I could screenshot all these. These are so nice, but I take it in my heart. Andrea, I know I'm gonna talk to you later. You always get at me. Oh my God, that's right. Let those punches out. I love y'all. Thank you for being here with me. And yeah, Wednesday, 11:30 a.m. I'll see you then.